So we went from that pivot to come from a front leg kick, or back leg kick, and then that hip turnover. So I'm going to kick him. It was little, didn't have to do much, but I touched him in the nuke. And my control landed that last side kick there. Now I keep my hand down here just because I'm trying to not make too many distractions here. That sort of thing. Here's your feint. Here's your feint right there. So bam! Set it down. Now look how close I am to this guy. Shit, now I'm into that zone. So let's do a few. We're recording it, don't screw up. Wrong! Alright, it works well under pressure.